We're going for perfection, and we know that there's no such thing, but that doesn't stop us from constantly striving for it. You know, it's like sharpening a knife into infinity, right? You know, you're not going to reach perfection, because if you think you're perfect, you're done. That's where you stop. And guess what? Time and everybody else is going to pass you by. There's no such thing as perfection. And Bruce talked about this, keeping the beginner's mindset. You always have improvements. You always have something to learn. And Jerry told me this once. He says, you know, if you think you know it already, how are you going to learn anymore? This is 20 years ago, almost 18 years ago. Jeet Kune Do, what it is to me, I don't care what anybody else is thinking. Nobody else has to be wrong for me to be right about this. What Jerry taught me, what he communicated to me, what he got from Bruce, right? What was passed on is the essence of Jeet Kune Do. That's what we're going for. That it's not, you know, I could show you Bruce's mechanics, right? His methods, his strategies, his psychology, the five ways of attack. People want to put something into a context. They want to identify things. They want labels. People were trained to look for this because they want to put it in a context. Simple as that. So they want techniques. They want packages. They want you know, levels. I want, you know, I do this and I get this. This is what people want. There's no such thing in Jeet Kune Do. It's hard work. Jerry used to say about Jeet Kune Do, he said, you know, people are always looking for the secrets. There are no secrets. There is no secret tool or technique or weapon that's going to help you win the fight or win every fight. It's hard work. It's what you bring to it, and that's something I can't teach you. That's something I can be hard on you about, and we can be strict about the mechanics and the motions, but you have to bring yourself to that work. That's what gives JKD life, the essence of it, right? It's what you put into it. It comes from you. Jerry used to say it's like a fingerprint. We all have them, but they're different. Do what I do the way you do it is what I say. The motions are there. It's not discovering some secret art on some remote island that people forgot about to try to put yourself out as different. You're already different. You're born different. You got to bring yourself to it. And this is something Jerry told me over and over. You bring yourself to it. That's what gives life to the art. Hard work, right? Simplicity, economy of motion, longest weapon, and nearest target, always hit. That's it. There are no rules. Picasso said, learn the rules like a pro so you can break them like an artist. Because when you're an artist, nobody can tell you what to do, right? Nobody can tell you what works and what doesn't work, but there's always room for improvement, right? The philosophy, the strategy, the mechanics, the methods, the thinking, right? Bruce is the essence of it. I can show you all that, but essentially, you're bringing yourself to it. This is something Fran used to say, SOS, study of self. I said it when Jerry passed, I thought to myself, you know, he showed me the way to myself. Jerry showed me the way to myself, to me. Essentially, you strip away the unessential, right? Bruce said it himself, you know, the cure to my sickness, my misery, was inside me all along. The answers are there. You just got to pull them out. You just got to get out of your own way.